The end of the world is a friend to me. It's not anything like I feared it would be. It's all gold and blue. It's like loving you. It's where the world we once knew meets the Indian Ocean, where the land and the water and the wind is in motion, and it sweeps your miles apart. Ooh, the wonder, the blue wonder. Almost anybody'd want to be gazing out into the southern sea, where the finite meets infinity. A peninsula calls from that hemisphere, saying, since you've been gone and at last you've come here, and it calls you by name. A heart refrain. There's a place on earth at the end of its rope. That's where the very first sailors called their very good home. Between the southern pole and your very soul. Not like everybody gets to be staring out into the southern sea, where the finite meets infinity. It's the end of the world. It's not the end of the world.